The USGS Fractured Rock Geophysical Toolbox Method Selection Tool is a spreadsheet-based decision support tool to assist in the selection of geophysical methods for groundwater studies in fractured rock. Using the tool, scientists can easily and quickly identify hydrogeophysical methods that are appropriate for their study goals and field site conditions. Users first enter information about the field site, such as depth to bedrock, borehole conditions, if applicable, and site geophysical properties. Then the user enters information about the study objectives, such as mapping depth to bedrock or estimating hydraulic properties of discrete bedrock fractures or larger scale fracture zones. The utility then returns summary information about a series of geophysical tools and how well they fit the study goals and the site conditions. Buttons indicate whether a tool is appropriate for the given field site and study objectives, with green indicating suitable and red unsuitable. Users can also get a summary overview of each tool, including information on the method and fieldwork involved. Project managers can use the USGS Fractured Rock Geophysical Toolbox Method Selection Tool to inform their decisions about geophysical tools that can enable groundwater studies to achieve their scientific objectives. The toolbox and additional information are available from the USGS website.